Hey, what is up, guys? Over is the world, and we are back for more. Horizon Zero Dawn? Forgot the name for a bit there. And okay, ready to install. Is there a patch available? Fuck, I wasn't ready. So, what are we gonna do first? I haven't played in a while. See, that's the only thing that really sucks about doing like games for the channel is that you can't really play them by yourself. Look at how good this game looks though. Jesus, Joel. But I think we're gonna go over there. We gotta override a Strider. A seeker at the gate. So we're just continuing with the main mission, I guess. And I will be doing side quests if they're available. Oh, look, this right here. Where do you think you're going? I need you for pelts. There you go. Got some raccoon bones, rich meat, fatty meat, all good stuff that I'm probably gonna be using. Also, that jump right through that. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm up to date on all my content that I had to put out, so I can record more. Yay. I'm a bit tired, so if I sound like really like, you know, tired, then I'm just letting you guys know. Didn't sleep all night. Have trouble sleeping. Some days I go without sleeping for like 2 days. And it really sucks because you just feel tired all the time. And then you get kind of scared. I think the longest I went without sleep. No shit. No. You didn't see me. Alright, so I have to like get over there. Sneak my way over there. So yeah, like the longest I went without sleeping was like 3 days, I think. And I was super scared. I was like, fuck, because you know, I wanted to go to sleep. Because you just feel like crap, like you can't breathe properly, and you just feel tired. Will I be able to get him here? Hopefully he doesn't turn around the last second.
Okay, here it goes.
There we go, right in your butt.
Come on.
Right in the arse.
It worked. It's not possible.
Yeah.
Totally worked. There we go.
So press tapping X to increase the movement. Tapping circle. Okay, I didn't really get to read that. And R1 melee. Okay. Okay, that's to stop. Okay, wait, where are we going before I start going?
The Strider is fast. This speed's walking.
Yeah, it does. So we gotta talk to Laura.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Oh shit. Fuck. My bad, skis. Had the control on. I mean, had volume on for my TV. What a scrub move. What am I, back in 2016? Back in the dark times, as we all like to call it. So am I just going through here? I'm guessing that's where I have to go.
Watch yourselves!
Oh, yeah.
Bring it closer! Closer!
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Okay, so now we have some choices. I don't know if I'm going to be touching on all of them because they're really time consuming, but I would like to show all the dialogue if I can. So let's start with, I guess they're calling it the Massacre of the War Party. I just called it the Red Proving.
You said the War Party was massacred.
But they do have official name.
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give
chase. Oh no, there's another attack.
In their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
Okay, so this is a different thing. It was not part of the Proving. Alright, now let's talk about the Proving.
How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends if we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
I mean, I would have let them die personally, but you know, that's just me. So, dangers beyond their embrace, or the War Chief?
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the embrace. With my life. That was days ago. And since then, there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Oh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
Okay. So Sona is his mother. And now I think dangers beyond the embrace.
You said the trail is dangerous.
It's the only one we have left.
What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows.
Not more arrows, and that's it.
I should be on my way.
It's time for me to skedaddle.
Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Also, did you see my cool little friend here? So I can call him like a horse. Very nice. But let me... Can I... Yeah. Let me just loot all the bodies. Can I loot this one?
You want to speak again?
Oh, no.
May the gods protect.
I just want to look at the dead bodies. Can I loot this one? Nope. I don't think none of these are lootable.
May the gods
if that's
protect.
A word. Might be. And is the... Let's see. How do I call it? Okay, there we go. And we just press down, right? It's pretty simple. Nice and easy. Let's do a quick save. Alright, let's continue on this journey.
The world just got bigger. Also more dangerous.
And I think he said we need to head to Devil's Thirst, which does not sound like a really appealing a name, you know. It doesn't sound very welcoming, but, you know, you have to do it for the people. Oh, shit. How do I get off? How do I get off this thing? Nope. Something like that. Where's this guy with the exclamation point above his head?
Are you alright, Hunter?
Kren.
Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. Then I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
Okay, so now we can do trial runs, which I'll probably maybe do some. I probably won't do a lot. Or maybe like after I finish the game, I'll just come back and do a lot more.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving. So now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No, no. I'll be all right. My father always said our mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider, anyway.
Well, I think
and
we should
get
go.
Going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
Well, I'll be sure to do that at 1 point. So we got bad luck Crane here. And I'm just gonna keep going. I probably won't be recording too much today because, you know, I'm just very tired. And I don't want to, like, you know, record for 3 hours and then my commentary to be, like, you know, not very good. So I did just want to record something just so I can have some videos to go up. And right for now, I'm just gonna follow the trail. Very nice looking game, though. I know I keep saying that, but it's like really, really cool. What's over here? Oh, save point. And let me do a quick save. And this guy is a merchant. I don't know if I really want to like buy anything though right now.
That man, he doesn't look normal.
No, but there are some supply boxes around him, so I'm just gonna help myself.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
Where? Oh, all the way over there. It's one of those long necks. First time seeing it. How majestic. I'll probably maybe do that just to get one, just to do one. It's a corpse, isn't it? Killed him. Savage. Talk to him. Now, Neil?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
So we got a new bandit camp that was Sturz. Alright. I think that's the guy that people were saying looked like Jared Leto. And yeah, you could kind of see it. And I think I'm going to go for that long neck, actually. Pretty sure that's their name.
Also, there's good machine hunting across the river.
Oh crap, look at that. There's a bunch of grazers over there. But I'm gonna go for that. The long neck. For now. It's a lot of things to do. Which, you know, it's really good for open world games. Can we climb this? Yeah.
Ruins. That must be dead. Ross said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the proving. Maybe I should try to find her. I'm still getting a signal from my focus.
Yeah, it's called Tall Neck. Where's
Tall Neck?
Where's the back going?
Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from.
I don't see
head.
It.
I need to get up there.
Oh, there it is.
Rain's not so bad.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna be like that purple signal, but it's not. Oh, it's pouring. I love the rain though, so it's really not a problem for me. Okay, let me get off.
Too difficult to climb. We'll have to find another way.
Man, look at this thing. This thing's huge. That's what she said. I'm gonna probably gonna have to climb some buildings here just to get up there. Oh, look at that nice little flip thing she did. Maybe over here. Oh shit. Oh, he did a flash. Trying to blind me, but I can still see you. You asshat. Okay, where are you?
I think I can make it to the tonic from here.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Made it.
Can't believe
now
I actually made that. Nice. Our first tonics, boys. Here we go. It's all the E3 demos we're showing. And one more. Kind of reminds me of Infamous Second Son. Like the color of like what you have to
know. I know.
I think they were yellow.
I wouldn't want to be poked in the head either.
Most things are yellow. There's some Shadow of the Colossus here. Just stabbing it right in the head.
Everything along its path and sends what it sees to other machines.
Yeah, not first trophy, but another trophy. Very nice. So this is the Devil's Thirst one. Is this mine? He's about to get squished. I wonder if he could squish him. That'd be pretty cool. What's going on over here? Oh. Found like a audio log. How can I there we go. So press that to view it. Oh, okay, so you have to read these. I know I'm probably not gonna read these, but you can like, I'll leave it there for a bit so you can pause it or whatever. But there we go. Got one of those just diaries. Ooh, ancient black bracelet. Or just a watch. Ancient Relf, just like pearls. So, like, yeah, they're gonna come up with, like, names for things that we know, which I think that's pretty cool. So it's like, we know what they are, but they're like, yeah, look at this ancient artifact. It could just be like a TV or something, or a control. It'd be cool, like, if they found, like, a video game. That'd be too meta, I think, though. They found, like, a, whatever, like, a PS4 or a PS1 or something. Oh man, look at that light. So, where do we have to go here from here? We have to travel all the way up there to Mother's Crown. It's a save point. Is there any other quests I can do? Side quests? The Forgotten. So, we can do... Brown was supposed to come home after 10 years of exile, but vanished. Oh yeah, I haven't done this one. Get the bandits camp, that's level 7. What level am I? I'm not sure what level am I. I think I'm level 7. I'm just gonna go with the main quest for now. It looks like a really cool place to explore, but just gonna go do that. Really nice looking game, that's for sure. Oh, there's another save point. A quick save and off we go. Where's my what's it called, Strider? Yeah, Strider. It's a pretty cool name. And off we go. I wonder what place this would be, like what city this place would be. I don't know if they ever actually tell you. There's probably like some big monument and we're gonna be like, oh yeah, it's this place that we'll find in the future. Oh. Okay. Yeah, if you don't press the stop button, he just keeps running. I think that's pretty neat. Got some more ancient debris. We got sculpture and some ancient chimes. Or just regular keys, you know.
Never know
when some
I might
more medical herbs. And probably in my next encounter. What the hell is that? Is that? Oh, yeah, that's a saw too. Don't really feel like fighting one of those right now. I think it's getting like nighttime. At least these things are water resistant. Goddamn the alarm, I need to destroy it at one point. That's really annoying, I have to edit all of those alarms out. You probably won't hear it, or maybe you will, depending. Got some boars. I can probably kill some of these. Oh wait, goddammit. Wrong weapon. Oh, they all saw me. Everyone saw me. It's fine. I'm just gonna keep running. Just keep running. Hey, what's up, guys? Look at my new mech. Oh, I can't enter. They're not ready for that technology. And who is this guy? Drow.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, it's a drow. I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget.
No, it's Drow.
And you should heed it too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
Cauldron?
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Just got caught off guard. So, you know, you just ate shit. So where is
this
cauldron?
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
I wanna go.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Well, I'll remember once I'm exploring it and seeing all the secrets and finding all the cool technology.
They made her a seeker.
Come here, girl.
Sure.
Let's have a look at you.
Faithless would not turn on it hurts now. I can't
believe. Wait, who said that? Oh, this. I think her.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
Well, I'm alright with the bow. I'm still trying to get better, you know? So, we got some options here. Let's go with the corruption.
How far is the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Yeah, that security system. Let's pray to that. So let's Carter and the other foreigners.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
Damn. Doesn't give a fuck. Just that I'll die for this place.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west?
I can respect that.
And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed it in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time.
I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown, relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sunlim and our sacred land.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Oh, I will. And more. I'll find the treasure. They left it all there at One Piece. And I will find it all.
That thought got dark.
Okay, so they're telling me about fast travel, which I already know about, but it's nice to get a reminder. And where do we have to go? Oh, we have to talk to this guy.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
Did anybody survive the Red Proving? I don't think so. I mean, most people died. I think like 2 people got away or something like that. So, I mean, it's nothing to really feel good about. Let's go.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
Oh, they're all dead. For sure. If it was the people that attacked us with their Deathbringer, that's it. RIP.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
So then I'll do it. I'll do it for the people.
Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
I'll let everyone know. I'll send it on whatever it is. Whatever social media they have. I guess they just have, by word of mouth. But I'll tell everyone. Aloy doesn't give a fuck. Alright, so now we have to go and clear corrupted zones. Alright.